Hello and welcome to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I am your expert assassin, Lord Fenton. In today's video, we're going to cause some more trouble. Mainly doing a few Spartan kicks here and there. So, I went inside this cave at time go loot. And what I discovered was a long ladder to climb up on. That's our attendant area. I'll show you in the video where we kick them. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to let the action go on and then explain what I did afterwards.
They'll be on high alert here.
Yes!
Alright, all the enemies are defeated. There's one keep on climbing the ladder. I kept on kicking him. Kicked him to his doom. Time of video, I think I went back inside and used the eagle to find the treasure. You see caves like this, do them because there's a quest, I think, for doing cave objectives. The more you do that, of course, more better stuff you gain. You never know what you find in caverns and such. It could be enemies that has nice drops or resources. That's right, some resources are scattered here, mainly iron, sometimes precious metals and rare metals, which is real nice overall. So that's my tip for you all. And what I'm doing here at the time was using the ability to flash things real quick nearby. They'll tell you what's there to loot. Still, you should all do them. So our next objective I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to this one ruin area and kick at least one cultist off of a high place. You'll see it somewhere in the video, so I'm gonna fast forward time right about now. Alright, I time shifted to a new area. This one's pretty cool though, the way it looks like. This tomb area. It has a very high location. As you see, I did one of the nice Spartan kicks on someone there. I had to wheel his health down a little bit into a, you know, in order to get him up there. But still, you go to places like this to explore, also cut loose, have fun. I mean, come on. This is just like the other Assassin's Creed where you just had fun playing drinking games and such. Well, that's four, but still, point being, just have fun. I mean, you could do it in other games too, have fun, screw around. I did not only to get loot, but also just to have fun, especially with the Spartan kick, so I'm going to let the action go right now.
Thank you. time to fight!
Back, and that was a fun-filled kick on that one guy falling from a very high place. Yeah, we're one-shot some enemies that are not immune to Spartan kicks, go very high and kick. It's real fun. Well, that's the last words of wisdom, and that's all the time I have for today's video. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Please like, comment, and subscribe my channel. Laters all.